department store called NK, and it's equivalent to an American Nordstrom, I would say. Would you say that, Kaylla?
No, just like
a very open
nice department store.
Yeah, nice department store.
And a department store.
Yeah. So we're just scoping. Nordstrom is nothing to this. You heard it first.
Time Saks, Time Union is on steroids.
Okay, you heard it first from Kaylla Beck herself.
They're naked.
So we went to this place and we got some takeaway. It's hot. It's russet potatoes with some type of green pesto sauce and salmon, so that looks really good. And then we also went to this place called Beirut Cafe, where the guy was kind of cute, but he looked like my TA. We got this delicious looking like falafel hummus salad.
We actually are going to the tube or the metro underground,
it's
whatever.
It's called TL or T-Modern.
You heard it, so yeah, let's get it.
Follow me.
Oh gosh. gosh, that's so cool! Oh my gosh! In Sweden. This is not the IKEA museum, sadly.
It is!
I mean, wink wink, it is.
IKEA.
Sadly, we couldn't go to the museum because it's 200. Yeah. It's 240 miles away, and we're not down to do 4 hours commute.
This absolute madness. This is my vlog. And you're all in.
Introduce yourself.
And my name is Alvin.
Okay.
What's your name?
My name is Emily.
And what's your name?
My name is Lynn.
What's your name out here?
My name is Hannah. I live in Stockholm.
What about you?
My name is Kaylla.
This station is completely empty. It is currently 3:46 a.m. and we are going on an adventure because both of us can't sleep. And why toss and turn in bed when you can do something fun? Mm-hmm. Yeah, exactly. Kinda like, to kind of like see the city in its entirety.